Well, he's not here.
That certainly makes our job easier.
Okay, look around the office to see if it's here.
You know, this would be a lot easier if you had just put the blueprints for the space laser in the same book as the grocery list.
It's not a grocery list. It's an itemized catalog of all the mechanical parts that we need. And I don't know why I didn't put it in the same book. But the point is, we need those blueprints if we actually want to build this thing. That's all we need at this point.
Nothing.
Same here. Well, if it's not here, then Jack must have it. Or at the very least, know where it is.
Okay, but we don't know where he is. Come to think of it, I haven't seen anybody since we got here.
Yeah, you're right.
No one's here.
Yeah. Hey, wait. What's this? Halloween party on October 31st at...
What is it?
It's at the Grand Willow Manor. Okay, all we need to do is find Jack, get the blueprints, and get out.
Don't you think Jack will be suspicious that you're trying to regain blueprints for a weapon that has the potential to destroy all of White Coral?
You're right. I have an idea. Jack doesn't know that my memory came back, or at least partially came back. Anyways, if I tell him that I need the book of my old plans to help me regain my memory, he'd be gullible enough to believe it.
Yeah, that should work. Ready to go in?
Wait. I just have to put something on real quick.
You know we're evenly matched, Charles. Just because you think you have enough determination to kill me doesn't mean you'll be able to. I mean, look at your arm, for God's sake.
What's your point?
One of us is going to die, and it might not be me. What do you say we call a temporary truce? Just a quick drink and then we get back to our little duel here?
Okay.
Okay?
One drink. After that, we fight. Whoever wins, wins. And no running away this time.
Any sign of Jack?
I'm looking. I don't see him yet.
Practically all of White Coral is here.
Wait, I think I see him!
Hey, Quincy?
Oh, hi.
We barely gotten to see you since you came back from that creeper den place.
I like your costume.
Costume? I'm the king of White Coral. This isn't a costume.
Oh man, that's priceless. Glad to see your sense of humor's come back, buddy.
What are you talking about? James, what happened to my empire?
Dude, is this some kind of bit? I don't really get it.
I don't feel so good. I gotta go.
I wonder what that was about.
Why is this happening? What's going on? Ah!
Alright, we need to go find Jack and let him know about the Prohibitor's diamond.
It's such a shame that Quincy turned back to his old ways. Oh well, Jack's gotta know that he stole it.
Did you hear that he apparently now has an accomplice?
No kidding!
Some guy named Kyle tipped off the ISF that Quincy and some international mercenary named Tibby went and stole some artifact from Cairo.
Tibby? She's world-renowned. We better be careful.
You know, Charles, you should have stuck with the Jade Syndicate. We could have done some good work, you and I.
Just let me have my drink in peace, Cam.
Sorry, just trying to make conversation.
At first, I thought the Jade Syndicate was another way to approach things. Another outlook on life. A better one. I was disillusioned. I wish you realized that the Syndicate was bad, like I did.
I didn't join the Syndicate because I thought they were good people. I worked with them to get what I wanted. I was planning on abandoning them either way. The way it worked out, I didn't even have to. Things could have been different. Maybe in another timeline, you and I aren't in this constant game of cat and mouse.
Maybe that's true, Cam. You know, it's not like this has been easy for me. I left behind my whole life in White Coral, and I've dedicated everything to trying to hunt you down and kill you. And to tell you the truth, it hasn't been easy. So much of my life has been taken away. I just feel powerless. You know what I mean? What the?
Hey, you almost done in there?
Can I help you?
You don't recognize me?
Am I supposed to?
Nope.
Odd. Hey, watch it!
Come on, Jack! I know it's you under there!
Let go!
She looks familiar.
You're not Jack.
No, I'm not.
Whit? What's going on?
Quincy! I heard you were back in White Coral, but I didn't know whether it was true or not.
Well, here I am.
Your friend here tried to attack me. I don't know why.
I thought he was Jack!
We're trying to find Jack. Know where he is?
No, I don't. Sorry.
What's the deal with this whole party thing? I thought the GWM was out of commission after my... well, you know.
It's my party. I own the Grand Willow Manor now.
You do?
The Grand Willow Manor used to be my dad's. Good old wolf aviator. I guess after the government took it away from you, my dad bought it or something.
Oh. Well, we're gonna go try to find Jack.
Of late one night, when my eyes beheld an eerie sight, for my monster
Jack
slab began to rise, and suddenly
to my surprise, I didn't think you'd come to the party.
Well, I'm here.
Cool. Well, listen, anything new with the space program? James and I have been training, but we haven't seen you.
I've been busy. Listen, Sam, I've gotta go. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master
bedroom.
Why can't I think straight? I can't seem to get away from it, God. I mean, I can't even try to have fun at this party. I don't know what to do anymore. I give up. No matter what I do, I can't. I want to protect my friends. I want to protect the people. But everything I do, they don't need me. Nobody needs me. I'm not a protector. I'm a bad person. All those people I killed as an assassin. I can't let the same thing happen to Quinn. But what if... No, it's my duty. It's my job. It's...
God, I should have known better. He's so manipulative. It's open. He must have gone down here. Cam!
Hey! What are you doing? We have work to do.
Sorry. Hey, wait! Isn't that Jack?
Well, there's nothing for me here. I guess I'll... Are those ISF agents? I don't want to deal with those guys. Oh, shoot. That's the ISF.
Why are we avoiding those guys?
I stole the Prohibitor's diamond from the ISF's vault, and now I'm wanted by them. If they catch us, it won't end well.
Dang, that's ballsy. I mean, props to you. But why don't we just fight them?
I don't want to draw attention to ourselves in a crowd this large.
Look, there he is!
Quincy? What's going on?
Jack, we need my book of old blueprints.
You mean the one that has all the blueprints for all your evil plans? Why would you need that?
I'm trying to regain my memory, remember? I think that if I see that book with all the blueprints, it might help. At least, that's what Nora told me in therapy.
A bunch of your old items were confiscated after you tried to upend White Coral. They're in a facility outside of Ridgeton right now. There's even a special contraband locker with all your stuff.
Can you help me get it?
Sorry, Quinn. I can't help you.
Fine.
It was nice meeting you.
Sir, we found you. We have some important news to share with you.
What is it?
Quincy Seagull was spotted in the ISF headquarters this morning. He managed to steal the Prohibitor's diamond and escape capture.
Sweet ride. I'm gonna take this Ferrari. We're going to the facility in Ridgeton.
Can I just come with you?
Nah, find your own way to get there.
I'll stick to my word. We'll duel. But it won't be here. Meet me at the abandoned train yard near Martis tomorrow morning.
The warmth of your love's like the warmth from the sun, and this will.